Hey juicers, what do you think of when I say the word jazz? Is it dancing and saxophones and smoky bars? That's basically what I think of, but there's a bit more to it. Jazz is a musical genre that came out of New Orleans, Louisiana at the turn of the last century. Like other art movements, it sprang out of what came before it, which for jazz is ragtime and blues. Jazz is characterized by swing and blues notes, complex chords, call and response performances, and improvisation. Jazz has roots in West African culture and musical expression, as well as African American musical traditions, European instrumentation like the piano and the violin. Another major influence to mention is Cuban rhythmic motifs making their way to New Orleans and African drumming patterns that freed slaves from the Caribbean brought back to former enslaved people in the U.S. The word jazz comes out of a slang expression of the 1860s, jazzum, meaning pep or energy. And if you've listened to jazz music, you know how that word got applied here. There is a lot of argument about jazz as a genre because its stylings have been in the American eye for 100 years. But one thing that everyone agrees is quintessential jazz is improvisation and swing. Swing is the most important and enduring African-based rhythmic technique used in jazz. The New Harvard Dictionary of Music states that swing is an intangible rhythmic momentum in jazz. Swing defies analysis, claims to its presence may inspire arguments. Though it is hard to define, jazz is one of the most enduring of American musical genres. And you can find it in movies, TV shows, modern pop music, holiday songs, and live performances all over the world. Next time you're looking for something new to listen to, check out some of the founding fathers and mothers of jazz, like Kid Ory, Glenn Miller, Duke Ellington, the International Sweethearts of Rhythm, and Ethel Waters. That's the juice.